good morning. Today is day 4 of the Miami trip. Can't believe I've already entered into day 4 of this trip. Yesterday was a pretty slow day. We started very late and could cover only the Wynwood walls and the Bayside market area. Now I am having breakfast, oats with fruits and some coffee over here. And the plan for today is that we are going to the Miami beach. So from our apartment, I think the Miami beach is approximately 30 to 40 kilometers. Also, it was quite cloudy outside a while ago, but now it has gotten a bit sunny. So I think it's going to make a perfect beach day. So can't wait to hit the beach. Area around Ocean Drive, Miami Beach, and we have parked our car at the nearest parking garage. To our surprise, the parking cost was a lot cheaper as compared to the parking at the Bayside area market last night. Over there for 2 hours we paid around $20, and here for 6 hours the parking has costed us only $12. So that's a bit surprising because both the areas are very touristy. Anyway, the day looks quite good. It's pretty sunny right now, and look at the pink bus. So cute. Crowd across the way, that was on your face, and then I'm from the 80s. Someone keeps blocking my way. I can't feel farther away. Of Florida, and Florida is a peninsula, which means that it is surrounded three sides by the water. So the beaches here are really good, and today I have come to explore the South Miami Beach, which is on the Ocean Drive. And the unique thing about this beach is that it has such colorful off-guard houses, which makes for a very good photo opportunity. Your sudden gaze and time is started racing, but moments tend to fade, and you're too far away for me to get my name in. Someone keeps blocking my way. I can't feel further away. Wait on. I just went into the water and realized that this is a non-rocky beach. So if I compare it with the first beach that I went to, the Hollywood beach, that one was more rocky. So this one is really good, and the colors of the water look so beautiful. Miami Beach is more touristy. The prices for the cabana and the umbrellas here are more expensive. The cabana that we took over here costed us around $109 for 3 hours. The cabana at the Hollywood Beach was only $50, so just half of it, and that's because North Beach is not that touristy. These guys are still in the water, so I think we'll be leaving in 30 minutes or so and are going to go to the Ocean Drive. If you could read my mind, will you cross this room tonight? Tonight. Right now, we are just looking at the menus of various restaurants and deciding what to eat.
Good morning. morning. So today is the final day in Miami, and today we are flying back to Houston. Right now we are gonna go to this area called Little Havana, which has a lot of busy restaurants, and it is like the Cuban heart of this city. So I'm very excited to explore yet another vibrant space here in Miami. So let's go. So made it to Little Havana. Little Havana is in downtown Miami and is at a short distance from the famous South Miami Beach. So this neighborhood is famous for its political, historical, culinary and art contributions towards the Miami culture.
I wanna get to your clothes, gotta get it right now. I wanna push all the limits with you right now. So watch your feelings, the city's screaming. We're not coming home tonight. We're living quick in the world, gotta get it right now. People talk and tell what you wanna hear now, but they all disappear, they will let you down. So we better stick together, let's come whatever. We're not coming home tonight. We're living quick in the world, gotta get it right now.
Cuban cuisine is mostly non-veg food, and we are vegetarians, so at this place called the El Pub restaurant we have found a really good vegetarian dishes as well, so really excited to try that. Outside a cigar factory, and inside the shop they were telling us how do they make a cigar, since Miami has a lot of Cuban influence, and as we know that Cuba is quite famous for cigars, so that's why you see a lot of cigar shops over here. So we got this cigar for ourselves. These are actually not Cuban cigars, although the seed of the cigar was taken from Cuba, but they were grown in a farm which is from Central America. Pay so much to do and so little time. Next we are heading to this ice cream shop known as Azucar, and I've read in a couple of blogs that it's a really nice homegrown, homemade ice cream shop. So let's try that.
Living life like a high life. Everything is yours, top notch. I can make it to the finish line completely effortless. I can see you in the seaside, straight back like a bright one. Let me know what you're thinking of when your eyes are closed. I need to find out what's hiding underneath, 'cause I got some questions that you got the answer to. Holes in your wall, so I
got for myself one Nutella ice cream, and my sister is trying the Abiola Maria flavor. So Nutella is the regular one, but Abiola Maria is a great flavor. If you really like having guava, then it is the flavor that you should go for. It even has guava chunks in it, and it comes with a little bit of cheese.
It's my power, baby. Only a matter of time before you're mine. Take your time and let it out. Speak up your mind.
fan at Little Havana. Little Havana too has a lot of murals, so these make a good photo opportunity. I just got clicked over there and I've got some nice pictures. But anyway, it's time for us to leave from here. It is almost 5 p.m. We are gonna go to the Biscayne Bay, which is an island. Yeah, just hoping to hit the island on time.
Take us down to the bottom. Don't ignore what's in front of you. I could be the one. Your lips are silent, but I hear you. 'Cause I got some questions that you got the answer to. Holes in your wall, so I know something's going on. So hear me say, your info is my power, baby. Only a matter of time before you're mine.
For the one last time, and going to go to the airport in a bit. We are taking a red eye flight, so it's gonna be a tiring night. But anyway, I would like to end my vlog here. If you liked watching this vlog, make sure to comment, be sure to subscribe, and hit that like button. I'll see you again from a new place. Bye.
Enough to read your map. 'Cause I got some questions that you got the answer to. Holes in your wall, so I know something's going on. So hear me say, your info is my power, baby.